Well, once a teacher, always a teacher. And proof of that is Finance Minister Pranab Mukherjee. Some 40 years ago, he used to teach political science at a college in suburban Kolkata. The professor was back in a class, and a class full of first-time Congress MLAs of the West Bengal Assembly. But the subject, a crash course on how to conduct self in the house.
Professor Pranab Mukherjee, arriving at a somewhat unusual classroom, the West Bengal Assembly. His students, no less unusual. 40-odd Congress MLAs, 23 of them first-timers. Their lesson, how to conduct themselves in the upcoming session of the House.
That Pranabda told his MLAs in very clear terms not to miss a single day of the forthcoming monsoon session of the West Bengal Assembly. He said that absenteeism is something that should not be tolerated.
उन्होंने आज भी कसन किया जो आपने चुन के आए जनगण के हित में काम करने के लिए आया है वो आप असेंबली में ठीक से नहीं भाग लेंगे तो ये ठीक नहीं है
Among those attending, Abhijit Mukherjee, first time MLA from Nalhati and also Pranab Mukherjee's son.
Watch and learn. In case if you do not know any term or you cannot understand anything, you don't feel shy to ask seniors. Or even the ministers, or even the senior, some senior executives who run these shows. So it's useful, 100% useful.
Pranab Mukherjee held class for a full 2 hours. The students said they were inspired. But the big question is, will the MLAs walk the MP's talk? Maybe Pranab Mukherjee should have given them some homework. With camera person Bishwajit Das, Alok Pandey, NDTV.
NDTV's cricket app. Android and iPhone, fastest scorecard, special analysis, and much more. Download free. NDTV.com/apps.